The last time you did Transmit would have been the first time you did it. Now, Sam Fender is a household name, so...
It was a magic night the last time we played, I went on the Raz with Paolo Nutini after.
Joking. Hilarious.
He was just giving his piggyback rides everywhere. It was really funny. He just turned up backstage, he was just like, "Here, I've got you, say, I've got you a present, I've got you a wee bottle of whiskey. You've got to have this, man. It's gonna be great, man. We're gonna have a great time, man." He was just absolutely class. He was hilarious. And then next thing you know, I was riding a Paolo Nutini around the festival. It was like hilarious.
And you are both playing it this year?
Aye, I think so.
Yes.
I think so. So we're just gonna have to round to it.
Imagine that. You've had a few at Transmit, you've just watched Sam Fender on stage, and then next minute you see Paolo Nutini running past you with Sam Fender on his back. Do it on the stage.
That's not a bad idea, is it? He's such a lovely lad as well.
Get him to bring you out.
He's a lovely lad. I'll ride a Paolo Nutini out onto the stage.
And then ride him away into the sunset.
You've got to be careful. People are going to think, start to get funny ideas. What's this about Sam Fender riding Paolo Nutini?
Evenings with Callum Gallacher.